नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर नीरज गोयल, क्लिनिकल लीड एंड सीनियर कंसल्टेंट एट डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जीआई सर्जरी, जीआई ऑन्कोलॉजी, एचपीबी एंड मिनिमल एक्सेस सर्जरी एट धर्मशिला नारायणा सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल, वसुंधरा एन्क्लेव, मयूर विहार, न्यू दिल्ली। टुडे वी विल बी हैविंग अ स्मॉल इनसाइट इनटू जीईआरडी। व्हाट इज जीईआरडी? इट इज गैस्ट्रो ईसोफेजियल रिफ्लक्स डिजीज। दैट इज दैट योर फूड मटीरियल और योर एसिड फ्रॉम द स्टमक इज गेटिंग रिफ्लक्स्ड इनटू द फूड पाइप, or sometimes if severe can come to your mouth. So how does this GERD occurs? For that we have to understand the normal physiology of our digestive system. When we take something by mouth, it goes down your food pipe, then into the stomach through a valve which is called as lower esophageal sphincter. This valve is a one-way valve. It does not let stomach contents leak into the food pipe. So in a way, when this LES or the lower esophageal sphincter leaks, it allows the stomach content back into the food pipe. Then what are the contents? It can be the acid, it can be bile, or it can be the food material which has been eaten up by you. It can sometimes become so severe that it can reach up to your mouth. Now coming on to the symptoms of GERD, we have to understand that our food pipe is not meant to sustain acid. So the symptoms of the GERD occurs because the acid or some bile which is reaching up to the esophagus is causing irritation of the food pipe or the esophagus. So the main symptom of the GERD or the reflux disease is the retrosternal burning, which happens usually after meals or happens when you are lying down and you are having acid reflux into your food pipe. You can have sore brash, khatti dakare jinko Hindi mein bolte hain. You can have sore brash into your mouth, and sometimes if the symptoms become severe, you can have even regurgitation of eaten food particles into your mouth. These are all due to the lax lower esophageal sphincter. So what are the causes of GERD? GERD, there are causes which are mainly related to your anatomic relation of your GE junction or your lifestyle. Main cause is the lifestyle. The lifestyle is related to your eating habits. The main problems which are causing GERD are taking lots of alcohol, taking lots of smoking, ice creams, you are having coffees, or you are having lots of cold drinks. These are all things which decrease the tone of your valve, and the food particles regurgitate, the acid regurgitates into your food pipe. Hiatus hernia is one thing which causes GERD. Hiatus hernia means that your part of your stomach has slid down into your thorax, and because your thorax is having negative pressure, the acid gets sucked in into the esophagus and the symptoms are caused. The retrosternal burning is the first symptom. The second thing is sometimes this acid can irritate your airways also. You can have sometimes breathing difficulties. It is called as sometimes bronchial asthma can be caused by all these symptoms. Thank you.